I hope you are fine at your home. But in the previous video, we discussed about reported speech, and we gave emphasis on the two rules. One is simple past changes into past perfect. Simple past changes into past perfect. I am giving an example. Ram said, "I played well." Ram said that he had played. Okay, and simple past changes into past perfect. And the second rule was past continuous. That means past progressive changes into past perfect continuous. That means past continuous means he said, "I was playing in the stadium." That means he said that he had been playing in the stadium. Okay, these two rules are very important and means change texts. Okay, and another thing we have discussed, if the reporting form is in simple present, it is in simple present. Okay, and the form of reporting speech, this is the form of reporting speech. Remains same. It remains same. Okay, it does not change. Suppose he says, "Ram is a good boy." You can say, you can write, "He says that Ram is a good boy." And another thing, suppose the reporting form is in simple past. This is simple past. The reporting form, simple past. Simple past, reporting form, and if the form of reporting speech is in present, it changes into past form. Example, and it changes present, changes into present form of verb. Present form of verb changes to past form. One example I give you, he said, "I was writing well." I was writing well. Okay, so this is the reporting form, which is simple past. And the reporting speech, the form of reporting speech is in short, "I am writing." This is. I am writing well. This is in present continuous. So as per the rule, if the form is in the root form, that is the form of reporting speech, is in simple past, and this form changes into past tense, also past form, automatically. Like he said that, the answer will be, he said that he on will be much. He was writing well, and the present changes into past. In this part, the reporting form is in past, then simple past changes into past perfect, past continuous changes into past perfect. Once again, I share, if the reporting form is in present tense, it changes into simply past. If it is in continuous, present continuous, it would be changing into past continuous. If it is in past present simple, it changes into past simple. If it is present perfect, it would change into past perfect. And if it is in past tense, then the rule applies, simple past changes into past perfect, and past continuous changes into past perfect continuous. Okay? So now, we will discuss one very important means how to change question sentence into statement, and students commit mistake and they don't they don't become able to change. Rather, they write in the same form, question form. So one example I give. He asks, where are you living? Where are you living? It is a question mark. See, and there are two types of questions. One is WH question, another is yes no question. WH question starts with the WH words like which, what, whom, how, and yes no question starts with the D verb or do verb. Like, are you okay? Or the sentence, question sentence starts with he, means each, are, we are, has, have, do, does, did, like, how are, means like, are you okay? Have you done this thing? Is it your book? Am I your friend? These are the things. Okay, suppose in this sentence you find that where are you? This is the question. But this one is in present progressive. And as per the rule, we have to write he asked, where? There will be no students write that. But with a question form, there will not be use of that. Okay? He asked, where I was living. So, where are you living? Present continuous changes into past continuous, but question changes into statement. Where the subject came, then what? But in question form, has verb, then subject. Mark here, has verb, then subject. But in statement form, has subject, then question. Then what? Okay, and another, he said to me, do you like ice cream? Suppose. Do you like ice cream? Question. Dekho, this is in simple present. Do you like? That is ask the main verb. That is the repetitive verb. Is it past? It would be changed into past. Suppose if you ask me. He asked me. And if it is yes or question, we have to use if or whether. First, if or whether. Okay? So he asks me if I like changes into if I like. So Martha, do you like? Is it present? And it changes into statement. I like. Do you like question form? In question form, the verb starts first. Do, then subject. But here you see the subject, then verb. And the present changes into past. Do you like? If I like ice cream. He asks me if I like ice cream. So mark here. Okay? So this is the thing that question changes into statement. Okay, so we have done here, and I hope that you will internalize and memorize these rules, how to change question to statement, and past simple past changes into past continuous changes into past perfect continuous, and present ability to speech, repeating speech changes into past. So hope you would understand. Thank you.